Holy Bible, First Book of Kings, chapter 22, verse 19. And he said, Give ear now to the word of the Lord. I saw the Lord seated on his seat of power, with all the army of heaven in their places round him at his right hand and at his left.